So what brings you to the Expo this year?
Well, we're excited to be here to display our new lithium-ion battery solutions today that can be integrated with customers both in a hybrid and electrified powertrain.
And have you made some new contacts here or new partnerships?
We've talked to quite a few people, both on the supply side and the customer side, and everybody seems quite excited about Cummins' entry into electrified power.
So what new technologies are you showcasing?
Well, today we have two of our high-profile technologies. One, we're looking and demonstrating our battery packs that, again, can be integrated on either a fully electrified powertrain or hybrid, and then also our battery modules, which are our lowest kind of module building block component, if you will, of the overall system.
And at the show, are you hoping to make some particular partnerships or new contacts here?
I think we're always willing to talk to new people, both on the supply side and certainly on the customer side. I think we anticipate and look forward to getting our name out there and letting people know we're in the electrified powertrain space and be happy to work with them.
What's been the reaction to your entry into the electrified powertrain delivery?
Dare I say electric? quite exciting. I think people are energized about Cummins heading into the future and building on its strong foundation on the diesel side and internal combustion side of things. And I think people feel assured of our dependability, capability, both with the product and the aftermarket support side of the product as well in their markets and segments.